Wednesday, Lobos!
This week is flying by.
And today we have a special story on your wonderful music career, Maya.
All-State Choir, what an honor.
Before we talk about choir, please honor our country and stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Today's delicious lunch is garlic toast with tomato soup or a turkey sub or stuffed cheeseburger.
Sixth graders, the next web event, Chill Night, is coming this Friday. Be sure to stop by for sports to get your nails done and just chill.
PBIS Rewards is now active, and the best way to keep track of your strong points, go to PBISrewards.com to activate your account.
Use this form to buy Sweet South swag. I think I'm going to buy one of these hoodies.
The girls' swimming team and boys' basketball season starts today. Fundraising for $10 discount cards have started. See Miss Tracy for today for more information.
This is Timmy the Turtle. I want all 7th and 8th grade girls to join the swim team. We need more girls out. The season starts January 22nd, Wednesday. If you're interested, come by before, and Ms. Kreitzer will tell you all the information. Thanks for thinking about it. Come join swimming. It's the best ever. We'll teach you how to swim, just like Dory. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
The first basketball game is February 3rd and 1st. Swim meet is February 5th.
Sign up for Lobos Got Talent today in C5. It's your last chance to show Lobos Nation your talents.
Now let's check out Maya and her story of All-State Choir.
Yo.
What was your reaction when you got in?
I knew I'd get in.
How are you feeling about it?
I feel great, I guess.
Okay. What was your reaction when you got in?
I was happy because at first I didn't know what it was, so I was like, okay, I got in. But when I found out, I was happy because it's like the best singers in the state, so.
And how are you feeling about it?
I'm feeling good. Okay. Give me my money.
Really make the South Lobos proud. What's next?
There's a performance for All-State Choir in February. There's more details to come.
We know Maya follows our non-negotiable rules. Let's review just in case you forgot.
Don't be late to class.
Respect others, don't be defiant.
Use a QR code to see the counselor.
Empower the pack today.
That's it for today.
Peace out.